as citizens of this country, we can, we must participate in the work of our democracy, in the routine of our democracy. That means undertaking a myriad of small actions, most of which do not take place on election day. Read, learn, listen to others, help your neighbors, speak out against injustice, and vote. Study our nation's glorious past, as well as its trials, tribulations, and tragedies. By doing so, you will fulfill your rights and obligations as citizens.